BW book. Yes, open page number 1818. Okay. Take it out. Yes, good. Okay, so here the heading is fill in the blanks with these and that. Okay, so you all know ki hum that and this kahan pe use karte hain. Right? Jo cheez humse nazdeek hai, the things which are near to us, we say this. Okay? Aur jo cheez humse door hai, the thing that is far to us is called that. Okay? But isme hum sirf singular ki use karenge. Okay? Jab one cheez, ek hi cheez hoti hai, one object hota hai, tab hum this and that use karte hain. ठीक है, तो दिस इज एरो आल्सो, लॉन्ग एरो मींस दूर है, ओके, और शॉर्ट एरो मींस जो चीज हमसे नजदीक है, ओके, सो सी दिस एंड दैट, इसमें हम दैट यूज करेंगे, राइट, क्योंकि ये जो मैंगो है वो दूर है, ओके, सो यू राइट कर दैट, प्लस यू आल्सो हैव टू राइट इट मी, ओके, टी एच ए टी दैट, सो दैट mango. Okay, now second, see dash is an ice cream. So ice cream hai wo nazdik hai, is near to us. So we write yes this. So write D H I S. This is an ice cream. Now third one, dash is an apple. So apple ki nazdik hai, it is near to us. So we write yes, good. We write this. So this is an apple. Okay. Now this is an egg. Okay, it is an egg. But arrow is long, means dur hai, right? Yes. So that is an egg. We say like that. Okay. So write your T H A T. That is an egg. Done. Okay. Now see the fifth one. That is a star. Star here ki dur hai, near to us, right? So we say, what we say? This, yes. T H I S. This, this is a star. Now this is this sixth one. Tree hai, long arrow hai. So that is a tree. Okay, so write here T H A T. That is a tree. Okay students, please complete this in your CW book and SW book, or concepts samajhiye. Theek hai, thank you.